Here's some of our music. We are American Proud. We got American pride. We stand side by side.
Lynch and the Richard Lynch Band.
We're American proud.
You're watching Traditionally Lynch.
Crawling home last night like many nights before. Finally made it to my feet as she opened up the door and she said, "We're not gonna do this anymore." She said, "I'm gonna hire a wino to decorate our home. Hey, feel more at ease now. And you won't need to roam. We'll take out the dining room table, put a bar along that wall. We'll neon sign across the way to our bathroom down the hall." She said, "Bring those Friday paychecks and I'll cash them all right here. I keep on tapping along.
said you'll get friendly service, a provided atmosphere. I'll slip on something sexy, cut it clear to hear. Then you can slap my bottom every time you tell a joke. Just as long as you keep a tipping, will I laugh until you're broke. And she said, instead of a family quarrel, we'll have a barroom brawl. When the hamster bear said it's closing time, you won't have for to call. Then when you run out of money, you'll have me to thank. You can sleep it off the next morning while I'm putting it in the bank. Come on now. She said, I'm gonna hire a wino and to decorate our home. So you feel more at ease now, you won't need to roam. Then when you and your friends get off from work, have a puff of thirst. Well, there won't be any reason why you can't stop off your first. Come on, Eugene! She said, I'm gonna hire a wino and to decorate our home. So you feel more at ease now, you won't need to roam. We'll take out the dining room table, put a bar along that wall, and a neon sign will point the way to our bathroom down the hall. We'll have a neon sign will point the way to our bathroom down the hall.
They don't play them like that today. No, the beat is gone.
Hey everybody, this is Richard Lynch with the Richard Lynch Band, back with my buddy Eddie Krueger with Triple Crown Entertainment for another great country concert series for the Love Tattoo Foundation. And we're bringing these guys to the Warren County Fairgrounds.
November 9th, Bandy, the Rodeo Clown, Mo Bandy. November 30th, he's still looking for love, the urban cowboy himself, Johnny Lee. And don't forget New Year's Eve with Ronnie McDowell. And the big one, Letting Their Love Flow, David and Howard, the Bellamy Brothers, May 16th, 2020.
For ticket info, go to lovetattoofoundation.org. Come for the show.
Stay for the music. And leave with a memory.
It's safe to say we have some country music fans tonight. Yeah. As a boy, I remember without fail every Sunday afternoon. My daddy played Merle Haggard loud enough to shake the shingles on the roof. All us kids in the neighborhood knew every word that Mama tried. I heard it on the radio not once since the day my daddy died. Hank Thompson, Johnny Paycheck, and George Jones, Patsy Cline, and Sonny James. It's so wrong, the only place I can sing is in the Country Hall of Fame. Country radio's neglected the legends that made Nashville what it is. Backside, I'll be gone before I hear it played again. Oh, what a shame country music is
Ladies and gentlemen, it is so good to see you. How many first-timers do we have in the house this evening? All right. Thank you very much for coming out here. It's an honor for me to get to call one of my heroes, my friend. How about making some noise for Mr. David Frizzell, ladies and gentlemen? My goodness. We've been friends an awful long time, him and Joe, and we're proud that we got to bring him to the barn out there. We got any George Jones fans out there?
Well, I feel tearful and up cold and deep inside, like my heart's got a big break and a stab of loneliness, short and painful, I may never shake. You might say, but taking it hard, she wrote me off with a call, and don't you wager that I hide in sorrow, but I may break right down and fall. Now the race is on and here comes pride in the backstretch. Heartaches are going to the inside, my tears are holding back, trying not to fall. My heart's out of the running, true love scratch for another's sake. The race is on and it looks like heartaches, and the winner loses all. One day I ventured in love, never once suspecting what the final result would be. How I lived in fear of waking up each morning, finding that you're gone from me. The aching pain in my heart for the day was the one I hated to face. Somebody new came up to win her, and I came out in second place. Now the race is on, and here comes pride in the backstretch. Heartaches are going to the inside, my tears are holding back, trying not to fall. My heart's out of the running, shoot a scratch for another's sake. The race
zone, and it looks like heartache, and the winner loses all. Yeah, the winner loses all.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, ma'am. Well, you know, there's some folks out there I would like to say a very special hello to, Ralph and Jean Campbell. Good to see you guys out there. They own the feed store in downtown Lebanon, Ohio. You know, a little story about the feed store. I remember as a kid, we got to go down there and buy our feed as a kid. And I was glad to see that Ralph and Jean purchased the little feed store. And I seen Ralph one day, and I said, "Mom, boy, sure, I'm glad you got this back open again. I'm going to write you a song." And he looked at me and said, "Sure you are." But I I did, and this is a little song that kind of goes along the old agricultural way of life. And I know there's a lot of folks out there that knows about a bag of feed or a bale of hay or any of that good thing. Here's one of our songs we wrote. I'm going to send it out there to Ralph and Jean Campbell, entitled "The Old Feed Store." Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Every one of you for coming out tonight. How many first-timers do we have? We've got a few first-timers. God bless you guys. Yeah, tell all your friends and all that good thing. You guys might have noticed there's a picture back here behind the sound booth with a fellow standing behind me. His name was Woody Lynch. That was my dad. And he's the reason that I got to perform and learn how to sing. I learned at a young age that this country music thing is what I wanted to do. And I recently wrote a song about Daddy. It's called Daddy's Words. And I realized something. The older I get, the smarter he was. Here's a song we wrote for Daddy. You, how many of you folks heard them words, can't have nothing? See, it wasn't just me. Hey, we had a song that we're awfully proud of, and it actually broke the top 40 in the Texas market here. And awful proud of it, and I know y'all have at least heard about it, if you haven't heard it yet, but it's a song called Cut and Paste. It kind of talks about the day, the world we live in, you know, the modern technologies and all the good things. So if you haven't heard it, listen to the words. Living in the modern day, electronic super age, nothing's done the way it used to be. Nobody writes a letter or shows up in the worst of weather on the front porch with a rose and an apology. Now it's email or iPhone message. That's the only way to catch you. But you don't call back or come online. So I sit and stare at your Facebook picture. The only way to get back near you is cut and paste your face next to mine. Looks good and it matches up. What a shame that ain't us like it used to be once upon a time. What I'd give to have you back. Another crime.
just one more chance to get it right. Now it's email or iPhone message, that's the only way to catch you, but you don't call back or come online. So I sit and stare at your Facebook picture, the only way to get back near you is cut and paste your face next to mine. Now it's email or iPhone message, that's the only way to catch you, but you don't call back or come online. So I sit and stare at your Facebook. The only way to get back near you is cut and paste your face next to mine. Yeah, it looks like I've blown forever. The only way we'll be together is cut and paste your face next to mine.
That ain't country.
Escargot, caviar, high dollar drinks and martini bars. Sitting in traffic, going nowhere, killing myself in this big city air. I had enough of this highfalutin life. I'm going where they got what I like. My beer, ice cold, my steaks are well done. My favorite fishing hole and getting some. Juggling with my buddies with some Monday night NFL. Every now and then I like a barroom fight, picking my guitar by campfire light. I like my little honey in her Daisy Dukes. They go to stepping in a cowboy boots. I like a little dirt on everything I do. And if you ask me, I like my music country. Fake handshakes, Botox lips. Everything I hate is at my fingertips. Good. Yeah, if you ask me, my music country.
Each tried and true, red, white, and blue, and the last of a dying breed.
He'll tell you that tradition in America.